flopping fish-like things abhor the warding sigils. Let us claim this place anew.
Of safety. way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Her death by inches. Another mariner, another misfortune. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Inspiration and improvement. A momentary abatement. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. A victory nonetheless. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Thank you. This expedition at least promises success. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. To perform beyond one's limits. Grievous injury. Palpable fear. Impressive.
success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? Executed. So too will resistance. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Dizzying blow to body and brain. You bubbling. Composition of otherworldly death. Single strike. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. vision, the end approaches. To the wind. Such a terrible assault. assault cannot be left unanswered. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Frothing waters subside. The advantage is ours.
these salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. The twisted faces of the damned, piled high and cloaked in malice. Some reward for a task well performed. The light, the promise of safety. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Strike. In radiance, may we find victory. This is how a life is taken. Another mariner, another misfortune. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Blow to body and brain. Haunting the hearts of men. last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. We dug for months, years, an eternity, and we were rewarded with madness. Thank you. These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. devastating blow. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Decisive bubbling. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. In Radiance, may we find victory. Momentary abatement. Surges as the enemy crumbles. The ground quakes. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Momentary abatement. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. Thank you. festering fear consumes the mind. Horrifying memory brought back into the spotlight by a tortured mind. Masterfully executed. Concentration. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Sedated. A powerful blow. Champion falls. holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The tide turns. Precision and power. Impressive. eradicated. Momentum. Push on to the task's end. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Momentary abatement. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Mount, so too will resistance. never hidden.
Of safety. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? This expedition at least promises success. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Another mariner? Another misfortune. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Ambushed by Bowl invention. Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Wholesome marine life can flourish, if indeed there is such a thing. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses, all will find their way to us now that the road is clear.
my life, I could feel an insistent gnawing in the back of my mind. It was a yearning, a thirst for discovery that could be neither numbed nor sated.